Okay, your key on power for the low pressure switch would be number 2, the 10 amp that your blower motor. Illumination for your gauges would be the 5 amp fuse, number 5. That's on 01 Dodge. That's your illumination is number 5. Your key on power is number 2 right here, number 2. Okay. And I just put a little tap in here on the, I don't know if you can see it, a little brass tap. I'm going to tap this little red wire into that for my low fuel pressure sender.